thank Mitch Shalansky for helping me out with lights and sound tonight, but also for being a great colleague for being new at the high school this year. She's been a real asset, and she's a great person to watch teach. She's really, really solid teacher, so she's kind of inspiring, which is great. The last piece, I'm very excited to play for you. I played this like in high school, a long, long time ago. And this music that we found is some of you guys might have played it in high school too. But my band director, years and years ago, after 34 years of teaching, when he retired, he used to tape our concerts on reel-to-reel tape. And then he took the tapes and he made them digital, and then he made CDs for all of his band members. So we've got these CDs from like 1973 up to, I'm not sure when he retired, but in the early 2000s, we'll say. And so it's been great to go back and look at some of those old songs and use that as some things that, you know, I would like to play for with a high school band in the future. So that's where this one came from. And I had a hard time finding it. It's out of publish. It's not published. The Bill Holcomb arrangement and a lot of old pieces are not are not published anymore. So we actually found it in our library here, and it didn't have a score. So I've been following a flute part to try and figure out what the drums are supposed to be doing. But the great thing about the recording is I've been able to listen and sort of help me through that. So really excited to be able to play this tonight.